the shadow engulf our enemies!
In this battle!
Lord Minister!
Ah, friendly faces finally. What a relief. I was in this room when I heard sounds of battle. Fearing for my life, I hid myself in here. But what is going on? What madness has befallen the palace?
It's a coup d'etat. The Coin Guard wants to take control of the island by assassinating all its governors.
The Guard is everywhere. They could succeed.
We will do everything in our power to thwart them. Come now. We'll take you somewhere safe.
I'll follow you.
shadow engulf our enemies.
We've reached the cellar. It looks like a good place to hide. Constantine, promise me that you will stay here until we secure the city.
Do I even have a choice? Here I am, consigned to my quarters like some broken old maid.
Like someone ill, Constantine. Someone sick who is dear to me, and the city wouldn't survive your loss.
You have such a way with words. Very well. I promise to stay here. Obediently awaiting your return.
Let's go then.
And cousin, watch out for yourself. You are dear to me as well.
You are safe here.
Oh, you have my eternal gratitude, Excellency. We owe you our lives.
Let's see what you're capable of. Cassillon.
Desade, you've come at a serendipitous moment. I thought my hour had come. What's happening?
A coup d'etat, Professor. The Coin Guard tried to assassinate my cousin and is plotting the same actions against the other governors.
So, they have finally done it. Such proximity to power is a terrible temptation. It was only a question of time before they succumbed.
We should have paid more attention to your lessons. We might have been able to avoid all of this. Follow me. I'm taking you somewhere safe.
I'm coming.
You will be safe here.
Thank you, my friend. I will never forget what you've done for me.
In that case, we should find her at once. Her abode is very close to the palace. Lady Morange, make ready to depart. We cannot remain here.
But what is going on?
The Coin Guard has decided to take control of the Isle. They plan to overthrow the governors. They were set on assassinating Constantine and his entire entourage.
The idiots!
You are in danger. Do you know a safe place where we could take you?
Don't worry about me. I have friends here. They will hide me. Go! And do be careful.
If I remember correctly, Torsten's quarters are in the right wing.
It will probably be very well guarded. And if we make too much noise, he could run away.
You're not wrong. If we'd, I need a bit of practice.
Let's see.
If you're dead. Come on, if you're dead. Come on, if you're dead.
This part of the establishment is reserved for regular customers who paid an entry fee. Sorry, but I can't let you in.
In that case, allow me to pay the fee.
We're delighted to have you as a regular customer, Your Excellency. Have fun.
Come on! May the shadow engulf our enemies!
I am wounded!
Come on, take your turn! Come on, if you dare!
Thank you.
What are you doing here? Who let you in? I demand an explanation.
It seems that your men are a little distracted this evening, Lieutenant. It is understandable, with all that's been going on. You are under arrest, as well as your commander.
But what is this? Soldiers, ready weapons!
Maybe unlikely to protect me in this battle! Found the
cara,
May the shadow engulf our enemies!
No one. I hoped he would be here.
We should take a look at these papers. There's bound to be some useful information there.
The traitor had a contingency plan. He must be boarding a ship to another city as we speak. According to these papers, Torsten was counting on some other officers to lead the attack. We must stop them too.
And we must hurry. If we take too much time, they'll probably run away and set their sights on another city. I dare not imagine what would happen if they took control of San Mateus.
Let's not waste any time. We will try to catch them at the port.
It's so sad, knowing that Kurt sacrificed his life for a commander who didn't even trust him.
I should probably have...
Wait a minute. What's that savage doing here? What do you think you're doing? Lay down your arms and surrender!
That's not happening.
May the shadow engulf our enemies! May the shadow engulf our enemies!
No one is allowed to go downstairs tonight. I'm sorry. Come back another day.
What if I paid you a supplement for your good services?
Very well, you can come in. I hope I won't be in trouble.
I regret, my lord, we are closed this evening. Come back another day.
I'm not here to tempt my luck. Are you in charge?
That's right. What do you want from me?
From you? Nothing. We are here to arrest the commander's lieutenants.
Is that right? Now, this ought to be good. And for what crime would that be?
You know very well. For high treason.
Oh, and you think that my men are just gonna let you without so much as blinking an eye?
Why not? It is, after all, we who paid them for their services, is it not?
Oh, don't fret for us about that. If we take control of this island, it'll be in your coffers that we'll pay ourselves, and handsomely.
Sorry, my lord. We won't let you lay a hand on the lieutenant. Soldiers, ready weapons!
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
Some ruckus out here. Soldiers, ready weapons! We are under attack!
Stop! The person we were here for has been brought into submission.
What did you want with Lieutenant Olga?
To arrest her. She's made some unfortunate decisions. You are not obliged to do the same.
Very well. We are dropping our weapons, soldiers. That dog's eye doesn't deserve our sacrifice.
late. The coward has escaped. It's not over. We need to warn our allies.
I beg you, my child. We cannot let San Mateus fall into the hands of these traitors. What spiritual force will remain then to face the evil of this island and the deceit of the Alliance?
Of course. Without your village, the island will fall. Munnar Senaig.
Very well. Let's go to San Mateus.